Giles Corey, who was accused of witchcraft during the Salem witchcraft hysteria of 1692. And Giles is a very special case, because when he was brought in and his accusers bade him to plea either innocent or guilty to the crime of witchcraft, Giles gave a big middle finger to the system and he said nothing. And in these days, they would torture people when they did that. So his accusers strapped Giles to the ground and one by one placed heavy stones upon his chest, slowly crushing him to death. And still, through all this, Giles said nothing. He refused to play their game. Until the very end, just before they placed the final stone upon Giles' chest, crushing his ribcage and his internal organs, Giles finally spoke. And tonight, we honor Giles by chanting his last and final words. Just before being crushed to death, Giles said only, "More weight." Will you help us honor the memory of Giles Corey by chanting this with us tonight? All right, Benjamin Riggs on guitar, everybody. Special treat for you.